Now the table you have filled, now here the same thing is explained. The name of the product formed in the reaction of sulfur and oxygen is sulfur dioxide gas. This sulfur dioxide gas is acidic in nature. When this sulfur dioxide gas is dissolved in water, it forms sulfurous acid, as I told you in the previous slide. And the reaction is written in the name form. Symbols are not there. Symbols you will study in 9th class. Sulfur dioxide is SO2 plus water is H2O. It will form sulfurous acid, which is H2SO3. So the equation is given along with name of the met compound in the name form. The sulfurous acid, how will you know that it is an acid? The sulfurous acid turns blue litmus paper red. This is a property you have read in 7th class, that an acid turns blue litmus paper into red. Generally, the oxides of non-metals are acidic in nature. The name of some of the laboratory acids and bases you have read in class 7th. In 7th class, you read name of some acid like sulfurous acid. Sulfuric acid is given here. In 7th, you must have heard about hydrochloric acid. Hydrochloric acid is, the formula is HCl. Hydrochloric acid is HCl, hydrogen chloride, which is hydrochloric acid. Another acid you must have heard is nitric acid, HNO3, nitric acid. So these are two, sulfuric acid, hydrochloric acid and nitric acid are the three acids which are commonly studied in 7th class, and these are, say again, described here because you are reading metals and non-metals. Now we read that how do metals and non-metals react with oxygen, then how do they react with, how do they form acid and base. In the next module, we'll read how do the non-metals and metals react with